Talking about responsibility is ordinary. Being responsible is extraordinary. Every year, medical practitioners worldwide administer over 12 billion injections. And out of that, 50% are unsafe. These unsafe injections can infect patients with transmission of blood-borne deadly diseases such as hepatitis and HIV. Born in Bournemouth, United Kingdom, and studied in Stowe School, Buckinghamshire, not with much responsibilities, Mark Koska was traveling around the world when he discovered from a newspaper article the scale of HIV infections through the reuse of syringes. He later studied the hefty price people paid owing to unhygienic medical practices. Just for our reference, while the number of malaria deaths is approximately a million every year, deaths due to the reuse of syringes are 1.3 million. In some developing countries, reuse syringes are in abundance. Ragpickers pick used syringes from landfills and sell them for a price. In one country, used syringes are given to school-going children to play with during recess. It gets worse. These children sometimes drink water from them, infecting themselves with different diseases. Witnessing these conditions across countries, Mark Koska invented the world's first auto-disabled syringe. The syringe can only be used once. After use, the plunger breaks away from the seal. Mark is credited with saving 10 million lives since then, having changed WHO policy and best practices on the ground. He has revolutionized not only syringes, but the way to administer injections. Mark wanted to be a little extra. He started Safe Point Trust, a non-profit organization responsible for the better health of others through single-use syringes and injection administering practices, helping avoid unnecessary infections and deaths, changing healthcare for good globally. For his tireless work, he has been awarded Officer of the British Empire, among numerous other honors. Whether you choose or give responsibility, everyone needs to take up new responsibilities. Some people want to be a little extra and assume responsibility to build a better, safer, or a larger solution to problems, helping the world reap the benefits. Talking about responsibility is ordinary. Being responsible is extraordinary.